Alrighty, hello everybody. Hi. What's up? If everybody could find a seat, or if you're still in line getting pizza, feel free, but if everyone else could find a seat and start settling down, that'd be great. Thank you.
All right, welcome to our Spring 2023 Showcase. Thank you all so much for coming. I really appreciate it. Thank you. We're really excited. We put in a lot of work into tonight, and we're really glad to have you all here, so thank you.
You want to introduce yourself, or, you know, are you just like a nameless voice?
I'm Kat, I'm the president this year. I'm
Gabe, I'm the current VP, and I'll be the president next year.
This next set will include Scream and a Dream, is it Dream and a Scream, Scream and a Scream?
Scream and a Scream? Kind of, is that Inception, you know?
Yeah, Screaming in a Dream, that's really Inception.
Is it? I feel like I scream a lot in, my nightmares, you know?
I mean, I'm always screaming. I'm always screaming. I'm dying,
Kat,
I just want to make you scream. That's what's going on.
I can't believe you do this to me. But, you know, after all this talking and all this prep that we've been doing all day, you look pretty thirsty, you know? You look like you need a drink, but...
Actually, I've been eating a lot of candy, a lot of sugar. I'm kind of on a sugar rush ride right now. It's a little...
mm-hmm. But you know what I'm looking forward to after the show? Because I really love to look at La Luna out there in the sky. But anyway, enough of that. Without further ado.
Set one.
What?
Hey y'all, can we give a round of applause for all the performers just went? Okay. The first time I listened to side. Brian's going to show you your next move.
Thank you. gave me a soda.
Check under.
Tomas gave me a soda.
Thank you.
Thank you. I get 5 points on that.
good time. So we're really glad to be here. We're really glad to meet you all. We're hard dance with you, and we wish you all the best team, and we'll try to visit.
So if you know a Tori,
Every time I hear you, I'm so excited. thanks for coming to our performance. Thanks to two X's. We're not done yet. We still have one more game for you before our last set of dances. So just catch your breath. That was a lot.
I swear to God, that's probably the most tiring dance. All right, so it is one of the break number three, which means it's time for another game. This game is called Find Me, or also known as Bring Me.
Should have won.
On a recount.
Ready?
Bring Gabe someone else's elbow. 3, 2, 1, go.
Let's everyone against the wall. We gotta get going, so speed round it.
Thank you.
next year's keyboard. So, as always, Kat, our wonderful, wonderful president, who's done a phenomenal job.
I just want to say thank you all so much for letting me be your president. It's been, as Mike has said, a privilege and honor. It's been the best. It's just been amazing. I've loved serving the community, and yeah, thank you.
All right.
I love you all. And
next, I want to thank Venkat, our treasurer, who has really led us through and made sure that we're not losing money.
Very good. Okay. Save it.
I want to thank Avi, our music chair, who put in so many hours figuring out the set list. I want to thank Lakota, our current printmaking media chair, who did all the senior posters, has gotten our merch out, came up with some phenomenal designs this year, and I'm sad to see you go. All right, and then Ash, our social media chair, where are you? Brian, our YouTube manager, kept us organized, kept us going through filming. We have Ray, our secretary.
And Gabe, our VP.
We're going to our next year's executive board, e-board.
They've been doing a lot of work for this showcase already, so thank you all for your work too. Sean, next year's VP. Dylan, next year's treasurer.
Come up.
Sam, next year's print media.
Avi, next year's music chair, again.
Longest standing keyboard member. Mohammed, next year's secretary. Yeah. And Angela, next year's social media chair.
Where is she? Get on stage, where are you? Oh, I can't see you, I'm so sorry. All right, and then I also want to acknowledge Olivia, who is currently away on Arch, who will be the president, co-pres for spring, because I'll be Arch away then. And also Fall's YouTube manager.